Ay. Uf. Sí. Yeah. No, that's not what I want to do. There we go. Copy. Paste. Haha. Boop. I just realized I'm gonna have to freaking edit the thing. Hey, Chris. I just popped into Nate's chat because I saw Salty. I was like, hey, Salty. And now I'm back to lurking. But yeah, I've played this game, the first one I'm gonna play before, and it's weird as heck, and I'm just like, what is this game? Boo. Oh, hey, girl. How are you? Oh, Nate died. Because I haven't started playing the game yet. I have his stream up on my second monitor. I'm tired too. Because Sunday at work is tiring. Because it's busy. Busy makes tired. Conan Exiles? I think I've heard of it. Hold on. I don't have it. At least I'm pretty sure I don't, unless Sock has it. If Sock has it, then I have it, but I don't think he does. Oops, I said click, thank you. I do not. Uh-oh, this game may contain content not appropriate for all ages, or may not be appropriate for viewing at work. Who does Steam at work? Oh my god. I just saw the complete edition bundle and it's freaking $123. Is it like medieval warfare? That's what it's reminding me of. Ah, aesthetic packs. So they just make it look different? Neat. Neat. Anyways, I don't know if that type of game is for me though. I do know a game is definitely not. Ah. Oh, hey, Owen. Yeah, I'm not too big on PvP games. I mean, I have played a few, obviously, but anyways, now to play this crazy game. I'm gonna have to edit this. Hold on. Nice. Hold on. Why does this game have a weird aspect ratio? There. Right. Oh gosh. I don't know if I can read this because it's a bit fast. Oh, X. Swish. Dang it. Ha! I am playing basketball against a tentacle monster. Swish. Eventually, this strategy will not work, but for now, it works. Suddenly, this game is a platformer. Whoops. Whoops. Go, go, go. What? Yeah. Oh, I can just jump up there. Okay. Also, physics, what are those? Oh gosh. Swoosh. Haha, it still works. My unbeatable strategy. He's angered the tentacle monster. And now this is a puzzle game. Run! Whoosh! A good time zone, Owen. Swoosh. I forget this level. Ah, yes. Up. Dang it. This game controls like a flash game. What? I am going fast. I have done this game before, Sock. Oh, I can just take it here. There we go. I got it. Hooray! I hydrated like right before the stream. You know this plug. Wow. Yeah. Oh, I'm dumb. And jump here, and then very quickly jump here. Haha, I did it. Swoosh. Also, rather convenient that my character is an all-star basketball player, and the inside of this creature thing is like very basketball-esque. Oh, I need to go fast. Yum. Yum. Haha! Yes, I am inside the tentacle monster. Whoops. Don't worry, y'all. I'm a pro gamer. That was a pro gamer move. No. Haha. Bloosh. It's called a metaphor. Poof. Half of this is me remembering, and half of this is me just looking out. Okay. No. God dang it. Why? Why did it do this? Alright, this, I remember this one being a tricky one. God dang it. Yeah. Die! Swish. Oh, hey, Kristen. Oh, God, this part. now it's a puzzle game. A timing-based puzzle game. I think that's cheating. Yum. Haha! Hooray, I did it. Oh, I can do this game. Haha, never mind. It didn't work. Wow, I got through that part way faster than I did the first time. I think this is the part where my character does the drugs. Ah, yes. My character has done all the drugs. I should have put a drug warning tag. Up. Now there's lightning. This kid is resilient though. I will give him that. You know, direct shots from lightning and he's still going. Ow! I'm trying to read what you said, Plug, but I'm also trying to not... Words. Words have escaped me. Ow! Swoosh! 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 Give me the ball! Whoops, I missed. Alright. Right here? No. Give me the ball! Thank you. There we go. Alright, I got it. Whoops. God dang it. Boosh. Dang it. Right here? No. Too low. So right here then. Hit it! Dang it! Right here. Go for it. Whoosh. Always after that ball. And Jerry also swore. Sock, how could you? My character went to the Prometheus school of running away from things. Oh God. I think this is a forced loss segment. Dang it! Ah, what a jerk. Thank you. Give me a hoop. Hoop. Yeah. Hoop. Ow. Okay, game. Loop. Oh, hey, Ray. Give me the ball. Shush. I'm all right. Oh God, this is gonna make me nauseous. Oh my God. Freaking made me nauseous last time too. Just give me the ball so I can stop with the spinning. Thank you. Gosh. Push. Push. Ow. Since we aren't going anywhere, well, we are going somewhere alarmingly fast. God dang it. I'm the potato, obviously. Yes, that was a very short game. Alright, and now I'm going to switch to games real quick. How do I edit? Oh yeah, edit. Okay. I want some whatever drugs they were on. I'm trying to think of what I should rename the stream to, because this game is similar in the they probably were on drugs, but at the same time, not nearly as hardcore. puzzles and. There we go. Now, hey, it's on the list. All right, update. Boom. I hope that worked for y'all. You just call it drug. All right, let's see. Is this gonna work? Ah, got it. All right. So change this. Wait, what's this one? Good time zone suck. Ah, there we go. Ugh, why? Why is this not fitting? It's not a Zeb stream if something doesn't break. There we go. Wait, couldn't I just do this? Whoops. Why is it not stretching? Ah, there we go. I got it now. Let me just go back. There we go. Aw. Oh, there we go. Yay! Boop. This is an interesting book, and it has Just random different stuff in it. All right, y'all ready? Cause Yeah. Boop. Let's see. Yes. Here. And then boom. I did mention this game was weird, right? If I didn't, I'm sorry. Aha! Okay, let's see. Forget what I'm supposed to do here. Hold on. Anything I can do here? No, okay. There we go. So now I put this over here. There we go. Good time zone, Ray. No, get off. Thank you. All right. Now, I must find the green. Where is the green? That's not the green. Give me the green. Ha ha ha. Ah, that's not what I need. I need this. But it... give me the green. Oh, I can click here. Okay. Aha. 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 Give me the green. Aha, the yellow. Boop. Stones. Let there be light. What the heck? Haven't y'all ever tripped on a puzzle game? I'm starting to doubt you're not on something. We'll get ready, 'cause boom. Oh, whoops. Hold on. All right, let's go back. So go here. Here. Zoom out here. Yay! I have freed the moth. Uh-huh. Oops, not what I meant to do. Let's see. Forget what's the other. Oh, okay, hold on. There was another thing. Okay, I got that set. Aha! Aha! Oop. Oops, one more. Ha. Boop. There we go. Hey, got the yellow one now. Which one's next? Blue. Wait, it's a tree now? All right, zoom out. Ah, yes. Great. Stairs. Okay. Ciao. Okay. So those connect. Is it this one? It's not this one. Gosh, which one is it? Aha! Shibloop. Well, that's not the right one. It is a strong possibility that I might be a bit confused. So mean, plug. Okay, so I'm looking for the other side of this, obviously. Aha! I need to turn this. I forget how to turn it, though. Okay. Aha, there we go. Boom. I like how this boy is just nonchalantly not caring. Was this one? Shabloop. Whoops. Not what I meant to do. Boop. Haha. Boop. Oh. Ignore me, I'm dumb. All right, child, go. I don't know. I'm lost. Oh, hey, it's my goal. I already did this. Go with this one. Yep. Alright. Can't click on anything there. I don't think I need this quite yet. Aha! Okay, so I need to turn this. Got it. Okay. I got it. I got it, y'all. Alright, so I need the one with the water to be up. Alright, stop, 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 stop. There we go. There we go. I did it. Yes. Oop. Hi-ya. There we go. Did we do this one yet? Yes, we did this one. Okay. No, it's broken. Back on this one. I have turned the man into a coin. Boop. I have broken sock. Sock hath been broken.
Fucking tell me that that's gonna be a train. Gonna set the train going again, my dude. Get the motherfucking train going again.
Swore.
I'll swore you.
Pasta.
Hey, look, it's pasta people.
Well, I can just click here. That panda.
What's with the pendulum?
I'm glad you asked.
The pendulum is suspicious.
I must shrink the child.
Are you fucking joking?
Let's see. Already
I
did
remember
this one.
why I made you buy me this game. Because I'm tripping balls.
And now I'm playing it. Dang it, child thing. What's with the past? Oh, yeah, this. This way. Go this way, child.
Oh, I get it, I get it.
Yes. Okay. Right, so the one pointing down, you said? Okay. Swore. I'll tell you, swore.
It's a train track.
I shrunk the child. There we go. Now I must regrow the child. How dare you make me wait, game? Go up, foolish child. I can't connect it. I am breaking Sock's brain. You shrink the child and then you make him big again.
I wonder how the poor people in this game, like, how do they go about their day? Do they just, like, expect this random ass god dude to just shrink and grow them? Or just suddenly make one part of the world in another place?
Hey, that's all five of them. Also, the colors are in the order in which I obtained them. Yeah. Hey, look, he's falling! The prophecy has come true! Oof. 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 All right, we must rebuild it. There we go. Aha. Go, moth, go.
Your army is fucking massive.
Hey, yellow.
Why'd you set Jerry on fire?
I didn't. I made yellow.
But I wanted blue.
Yellow.
I wanted blue.
Well, I made yellow. Which one's blue? I guess this one. This one? Okay, I'll make blue then. I think this is green. Alright. This one's blue. I think this one's red. This one's red. Oops. Go this way. I told you it was red, but you didn't believe me. I think this one's purple. Yes. It's purple. I told you it was purple, and this one's blue. It's the sun. No, God dang it. It don't work like that. It don't work like that. Boom. Alright. It's blue. Boop. Swing. And that's it. And the game begins anew. But yeah, I told y'all it was going to be a short stream. I thought the first game was going to take me an hour, but it only took me about 30 minutes. Took me an hour the first time I played it, I'll tell you what. But yeah, then the second game took me about an hour to complete. I will admit that I had played both of them before. Obviously. But yeah, good time zone, y'all. I appreciate you. And as I said, I'm gonna raid somebody. Because I don't have any other games. Or at least I don't know of any other games that I have that are as short of those. What? Yeah, that's probably a long game. I don't think that's short enough. So anyways, we're gonna raid Nate now. Good time zone, y'all. I appreciate you. I will be in there bugging Nate for a minute. So good time zone, y'all. I appreciate you. Bye. Yeah.